Hello, Andreas. This video is about your chips. First chips for your Jupiter 9 lens. I pre-programmed focal lenses 85 millimeter and the aperture range from 2 to 16. Look, this is package. Special plate corner. And this is your first chip. Be very careful, the chip is very fragile. Very carefully install chip, reinstall lens with chip into camera and to camera. Second chip for your lens, Mir 1 37 millimeter. In chip not be programmed 37 millimeter, I programmable 38 millimeter. Now I show video about your second chip. Look, this is your second chip in my testing lens. Look, focal lens is 38 millimeter and aperture range 2.8 to 16. This is your second chip. And chip number 3 for your Galios 44 model 3. Focal lens is 58 millimeter, aperture range 2.0 to 16. Look, I pre-programmed focal lenses 58 millimeter and aperture 2.0 to 16. This is your chip number 3 on my testing lens. Look, this is your 3 chips, super glue, packaging and caliber. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you. Thank you for your attention.